Hi children, how are you? All are fine? Okay, now let us start our class. Before going to the class, all of you did your homework? Those who are not completed your homework, do it. So, our third lesson is the wood cutter and the axe. What? The wood cutter and the axe. So, let us, we have completed half of the lesson in previous two classes. Now, let us revise once. So, what is the meaning of wood cutter? Yes, the person who cut the wood is called a wood cutter. So, in this lesson, what is the name of the wood cutter? Yes, Ramu. So, Ramu is a wood cutter. So, Ramu has a wife and two children. So, Ramu was a honest man. So, and Ramu was a God-fearing man. He lived in a small village with his wife and two children. So, he had earned his money by hard work only. So, he do hard work, but he get only little amount of money. So, daily he used to go to the forest and he cut the wood and he sold the wood. So, he sold the wood for a small amount. So, when he cut the wood, he need lots of energy. So, he do hard work, but also he get a little amount of money. In this money only, he live his life happily. So, one day, Ramu, as usual, went to the forest to cut the wood. So, while cutting the wood, his axe fell into the river. So, where the river is? The river is side to the tree. So, while he cutting the wood, his axe fell into the river. So, he immediately got down from the river and sat in the river. But he could not get the axe. So, he was upset because he doesn't have enough money to buy a new axe. So, he was used to cry. He was crying. So, while he crying, the angel came in front of him. The angel came from the river and asked Ramu, "Why are you crying?" Then Ramu said, Ramu said whatever had happened. So what happened? So he came to the forest while he cutting the tree wood. So his axe fell into the river. So he said what happened, that he said to the angel. The angel replied to the Ramu, "Don't worry, I will get the axe," said the angel. So, up to here, we have finished in previous class. The woodcutter said what had happened. Next, open your textbook. She came with a golden axe. So, handing it to Ramu. So, she said, she is keeping the axe like this. So, she said, take your axe, stop crying. She said, take your axe and stop crying. Don't cry. Ramu did not take it. He said, it is not my axe. So, Ramu did not took the axe and he said, this is not my axe, this is a golden axe, my axe is normal. So Ramu did not took the golden axe. Next, see the next paragraph. Put your finger on the paragraph. The angel disappeared in the water again and returned with a silver axe. She said, I think this one belongs to you. Take it. Ramu shook his head again. No, this is not my axe. He said, so, once again, I am reading. Listen, this paragraph carefully. The angel disappeared in the water again and returned with a silver axe. She said, I think this one belongs to you. Take it. Ramu shook his head again. No, this is not my axe. He said. So that the angel dived into the river and she came with a golden axe. And the angel said, take your axe and stop crying. Ramu said, this is not my axe. I will not take the golden axe, said the Ramu. And the angel disappeared into the water. And the angel, again the angel dived into the water and she came up with a silver axe. She came with a silver axe. And she said, I think this axe belongs to you. Take it. The angel said, belongs to you, take it, said the angel. Again, Ramu shook his head. Means why he shook his head like this? Means the silver axe is not belongs to Ramu. The Ramu shook his head. He shake his head and he replied to the angel, this axe is also not mine. He said. So, up to here we have completed. All of you understood the lesson? Okay children, all of you understood this lesson up to here? So, can I ask you some questions related to this lesson? Okay, so what is the name of the woodcutter? Yes, Ramu. How many children does Ramu have? Two children. So, what is the meaning of woodcutter? Yes, the person who cut the wood is called a woodcutter. Next. See, if you made the Ramu, so your axe fell. You imagine that you made the Ramu. So your axe fell into the river. What would you do? The angel came in front of you and she gave the golden axe. She showed that golden axe and whatever you earn. So if you do job only, you will get the money. So read the subjects carefully and you get the first rank. So children, if you do job, not whatever the job is, if you do the job, you will get the food and you will get the money. Not only job, so whatever the work. So don't compare the work. This is the high, this is the low. So don't compare the job. So if you do hard work only, you will get the food. We cannot eat food by sitting. Okay, children? So